Welcome to all of you in our project that's name is Fire Extinguisher Chart. We are in electrical second year. We are introduce you about all type of fire extinguisher chart.
Fire extinguisher. The extinguisher body is red. This extinguisher we use fire class A. This involves wood, paper, textile, rubbish, etc. This fire class we extinguish using water extinguisher. This extinguisher do not use where electrical fire flammable liquid and cooking oil fats fire because it is dangerous. Extinguisher. This extinguisher body is red and blue band. This extinguisher we use in fire class A and B. It involves wood, paper, textile, rubbish, flammable liquid, etc. This fire class we get extinguished using foam extinguisher. This extinguisher does not use a wear electrical fire because it is dangerous.
Wet chemical fire extinguisher. This extinguisher is a new innovation in the fire industry. The wet chemical fire extinguisher, the body is red and cream band. This extinguisher we use the fire class A and F. The fire class A and F involves wood, paper, textile, rubbish, cooking oil and fats. This extinguisher, some advantages: best firefighting medium, fire involving cooking fats. Some disadvantages: this extinguisher not used for the electrical fire because it is dangerous. We use this extinguisher, some precaution we follow. We use this extinguisher to protect eyes because it is highly corrosive.
Hello, so I am here to explain detailed information of CO2 fire extinguishers, its advantages, disadvantages and uses of CO2 fire extinguisher. So first of all, what is CO2 extinguishers? CO2 extinguisher utilizes carbon dioxide gas. This gas is a non-conductive and non-corrosive gas that suppresses the oxygen that a fire needs to flourish and grow. These extinguishers are also effective at suppressing fires that start from an ignition source and flammable liquids. So what is the advantages of it? Advantages of CO2 is, as we know that CO2 is a non-conductor, so it can be used on live electrical equipment which leaves no residue and is not as damaging to electrical equipment as powder. What are the disadvantages? As the CO2 works by displacing the oxygen around the fire, it is not suitable for outdoor use or on environments exposed to windy conditions. As CO2 is a high pressured extinguisher, it only uses for class A and class F fires. So now what is class A fires? As we know that fires are classified in four: class A, class B, class C and class D. So class A fires, what is class A fire? It generally consists of paper, wood, cloth, some plastics, etc. Class B fires are consist of alcohol, ether, oil, gasoline, grease, etc.
There is again one type of fire extinguisher and it is dry chemical. We can recognize these like red body white band, and it has two types. In first type, wood, paper, textiles, rubbish, etc. and flammable liquids, live electrical equipment also. We can use in it cars, boats and caravans. Another type of it, flammable liquids, live electrical equipment and cooking oils and fats. We can use in it kitchen general household. Like that, we saw all parts of fire extinguisher. Thank you so much.